teams and crushing and throwing in the suits in Italy, and I was just an attorney. Quite literally, the first interview he did right after that, I got an opportunity to propose on live television to his girlfriend. He's a strange guy.